She does, she has a kind of a
Wow.
She's in a complex or whatever, so, yeah.
However,
All right, so that's what I do here.
Oh, yeah, when she has time to be in all.
But yeah, but I mean, this morning we're going back to Connecticut. So we're managing going all the way.
And then it'll rig the
Always doing something.
So much longer.
So you put him between the
He's to my feet.
And then I also have one, I'll say if I'm a
How's your business going? Good still?
So if I'm in my body going up there.
Oh, you're better than I am. I'm hoping to go. I'm going to go to Sarah's place to take care of my dear.
The brothers four.
I'd like to know each other.
Asparagus.
2017, happy new year.
Now the four of us.
Here you go.
Oh, the Outlaws?
The Outlaws.
Get the Outlaws over there.
All right. Oh, the Outlaws haven't been together in a long time.
Wow.
Yeah,
there's four of them, huh? Isn't that wonderful, huh? Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, and two of them are good looking. You figure it out.
Tiny, what did you do to us?
Very good.
Wow.
All right, ladies. Wonderful. Very nice. Look at all those smiles. Wonderful. Wow.
This is roasted lamb with root vegetables.
Wow. What a chef.
I just hope there's enough vegetables. I wonder if there's
I got some canned stuff.
So what Sheila would do is she'd go like this. It wouldn't be able to say anything. Mince is like eating a little reveal.
Go ahead, T. Go ahead.
I don't know the name of it, but as I was going out of the place, the woman said, "Wait, look at that. What is it?" So I gave her the bottle that I had used, and then I bought something that's almost identical.
Is that our upstairs hallway paint?
What?
Is that our upstairs hallway paint?
No.
I like it. You want to see my toes? They're silver.
We don't want to see
sparkly.
And just to let you know, outside your porch, I brought some bottles of windshield wiper fluid. So one for each car in your family.
Okay. How many cars?
Huh?
How many cars are there?
Oh, I don't know. But there's
one car per person?
No, yeah. I don't know.
I know. Frozen dinner. Wow, that's a big one. Is it
pear something that I smell?
My cologne.
Apples or mince pie maybe?
Hairspray?
No, it's apples. Pineapple upside down cake? Or is that a Sioux dessert?
Apple
upside down. Did you make it?
It's delicious.
What is that thing on your plate that's like?
Why don't you sit down on the bench?
The one on the right.
This right or that?
It's apple upside down cake.
Oh, all right. Who made that?
I made that.
You made that.
Oh, where's Ken?
And he said his family. The ice cream were in the court. Anybody want ice cream for their desserts?
But I didn't know who else was sitting here. I mean, it used to be.
That's what everybody tells me. I don't remember.
I've had a crucifixion pie, and I don't know when it was the last time.
So what actually is mincemeat now?
Now it's raisins and apples and
sugar.
Is it meat? Is it really
meat? No.
Meat in a mincemeat pie?
No.
No more.
We call it mince pie now.
No, it's fruits.
How come there's no meat in a mincemeat pie?
Because it's
mince pie.
Well, none of it. Was there ever any meat in it?
No.
No.
So what's
right out of right out of a can.
Apples and
it's advertising chicanery.
But they don't call it mince meat.
Well, they were making it with meat. Too many people died.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Yeah. How do you spell chicanery?
I don't think I like it anymore.
No. No meat in it.
I've been disillusioned.
I know, me too.
Well, if there was, now they'd have a 97% fat free.
This is like finding out there's no Santa Claus.
No, I mean, so it wouldn't have the taste to it.
Exactly. No meat and mincemeat?
There's something else like that.
I mean, they used to use
mutton. I'm going to make mincemeat out of you.
I'm thinking, I
know my grandmother used to make it, and it had suet in it. It absolutely did. I know.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
No.
What?
Someone's sitting there, you know.
Oh, it does. Our birds are dropping suet on in the yard all the time.
Yeah.
We could go out and pick that up and make mincemeat.
Is suet the same thing as bird shit? What is suet?
they look alike, so you might get confused.
That's what I just got out of that.
What's the before?
Well, that's what I thought.
Yeah.
I wanted to remember this. Last night I was at a party, and this woman was saying that on Thanksgiving, her six-year-old grandson went around the table and said, "What was the worst thing you ever did, and how did you get punished?"
Whoa.
And so
the six-year-old kid asked that of an adult?
Well, it was
send them to their room.
somebody put them up.
Which I thought was really funny. So everybody just told funny,
outrageous lies.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I know some of us don't have to tell outrageous lies.
Well, I never got caught.
Non-traceable.
Joe, you never did anything bad, did you?
I don't think so.
Yep. Oh, right. Oh, Joe? Yeah, I don't know what that is, huh? Did you save it for later when you got married?
No, I was going to say he's still happy.
He said poo-poo once when he was seven or something like that.
I don't think you even swear, do you?
No.
Wow.
Ice skating rink in front of the City Hall.
Oh, really?
It had ramps on it, and we had around here and there.
Yeah.
Like a little racetrack or whatever. And it was like 3 days old, and the guy who was cleaning up with the Zamboni driver just drove right through the wall. Shut it down for 4 or 5 days.
Intentionally or?
No.
Wait, isn't there a show? Hold on, Frescor.
Maybe we'll shut that light off there. Shut this light off here.
I was going to say, won't
that be? You're not in. Okay, get in line, baby. Get in line.
Go
in. Oh, look at that. All right, kick away up, way up. The crazies.
I can't handle it. Exactly why are we doing this? Why not? We'll send it tomorrow.
For posterity.
We're going to call her.
Oh, yeah.
We'll send it tomorrow.
Okay, everybody smile.
Everybody smile.
All right,
everybody.
Smile.
I think we're being
smiling. What are we doing?
Smiling.
No, it's on the hook.
Sorry.
Oh, well,
come look this way.
My
stone.
Oh, my mouth is hurting.
We gotta fan the.
Are you sure?
Lovely.
Okay, nice. What a lovely family.
Yeah, we got it all.
You go.
That's it. We got it all. We just connected you about 5 minutes ago. How come?
Yeah.
She was wondering. That's why she didn't hang up.
Oh, yeah.
So tell them I was going to hear you.
Yeah. Can you see us?
I can't see you. The screen is black, but I can still hear you. What?
Turn it on. It's a good thing you can't see us because we're not here. All right, we're going to hang up.
Tell her to look at her screen and figure it out.
Yeah. Look, take care. We'll see you later. Yeah. God bless.
Maybe not. Maybe we'll hear it later.
We're going to hang up again. All right, see you later.
Bye-bye.
We're going to send you the bill. Bye-bye. That's it.
You have to unlock...